For the past 19 years, you Survivor fans have been getting to know the U.S. former Navy, Rudy Boesch, that appeared on Survivor Borneo and All-Stars. Appearing on that show was a lifelong dream for that man. What you did not know is that after he's been on both seasons, and when he hit his 90s, he was suffering from Alzheimer's disease, and sadly, on November 1st, Rudy Boesch passed away. So from everyone of the Survivor fans and the Survivor family, our thoughts and prayers are with the Boesch family.